Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we will do amazing assignment 21 in Sarna workbook. First one is write the number in Roman numeral or Indo-Arabic numeral wherever it is missing. So here they given some boxes. We have to identify where it is missing. So first one we will take. First it is the Roman symbol. So we have to convert into Indo-Arabic numeral. Thus here L stands for 50. And double X stand for, here they given double X stand for 20. And V tribuli, it stand for 8. So here the total answer is 78. Next, here they given Indo-Arabic numeral. So we have to convert into Roman numerals. The given number is 1457. 57. So we have to write in Roman numerals. First split the number like 1000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 7. Next. 1000 stands for M in Roman symbols. And 400 stands for C, D. And 50 symbol is L. And 7 symbol is V, I, I. It is the Roman symbol of 1457. M, C, D and L, V, I, I. Next here they given one Roman symbol. So we have to convert into Indo-Arabic numeral. M stand for 100. Sorry, M stand for 1000. Next, keep the symbol addition. And DC. DC stand for 600. And next, L. L stand for 50 and X is there. LX stand for 60. So, the total answer is 1660. Next, they given your one Indo-Arabic numeral. So we have to convert into Roman numerals. 582. 582. So split the number like 500 plus 80 plus 2. The symbol of 500 in Roman system, it is D. And 80 stands for L triple X. L triple X. L triple X. And 2 stand for double I. It is a Roman numeral. D, L, triple X and double I. Next, we will go to the next question. Second one. See here, I am a 5-digit number. My highest place has the highest value. My 10th place has the least value. My 100th place is equal to half of a dozen. My 1st place is number of sides of a triangle. My 1000th place is the smallest even number. Who I am? So here when we see the question, we think about the question, it is very tough to solve it. But it is very easy. First of all, we have to read the question carefully. I am a 5-digit number. So we have to write the places up to 5 places. It means 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and 10,000s. Up to 5 places we have to write the place values. Next, we will go to the next group. My highest place has highest value. We are writing in the places digits only. With the help of the digits only we are forming the numbers. Like this. See, digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These are the digits. With the help of the digits only we are able to form the numbers. See, in the digits, what is the highest digit? In the 0 to 9 call it as digits. In that, 9 is the highest digit. So we have to write, my highest place has the highest value. Here the highest place is 10,000. In 10,000 place we have to mention 9. Next My tens place has the least value. My tens place has the least value. In the digits, the least value is 0. So tens place we have to write 0. Next, my hundreds place is equal to half of a dozen. So it means, first of all, dozen means 12 things. Dozen means 12 things, half of the dozen. Half of the dozen means we can do the division with 2, we get 6. So half of the dozen means 6. We have to write half of the dozen in hundreds place. So hundreds plus dozen is 6. Next one is, my ones place is the number of sides of a triangle. My ones place is the number of sides of a triangle. A triangle has 3 sides. So we have to write 3 in ones place. Next, my thousand place is the smallest even number. The smallest even number is 2. We have to mention in thousands place. So where is that option? Yes, here it is, 4. Next question. Third question. Nitin has some amount. When it is multiplied by successor of 69 and it gives 21,000, what is that amount? First of all, Nitin has some amount. We don't know that amount. So we think it as it is X. We have to multiply with successor of 69. Successor means after number. After number of 69 is 70. Here the given keyword is multiply. We have to multiply with the X. So we are multiplying X with 70. We get 21,000. 21,000. So we have to find the X. See here, my dears, when we are doing the multiplication at the left side of the equal to, when it is moved to the right side of the equal to, it changes to division. So we want the X value. X is equal to 21,000 by 70. By 70. So we are cancelling, we are doing the division with 21,000 with 70. We get the answer 300. So answer is 2. Next, fourth question. Divide the place value of 9 by the help of place value of 3 in 7,93,56,048 and find the quotient. So we have to find the first of all place value of 9 and place value of 3. Here the first mention the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and ten thousands, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. The given number is 7,93,56,048. In that, the place value of 9. Here the place value of 9 is in 10 lakhs place. So the place value of 9 is 90 lakhs. Next, the place value of 3. The place value of 3. 3 is in lakhs place. It means 3 lakhs. So here, what is the question? Divide the place value of 9. Divide the place value of 9 by the place value of 3. So we have to divide 90 lakhs by 3 lakhs. We get the answer is 30. Next, fifth question. Akhil had 50 pencils. Akhil had 50 pencils. He gave 29 pencils to his sister. Next, then how many pencils are left with him? So first of all, Akhil have 50 pencils. 50 pencils. And he gave 29 pencils to her sister. Here one keyword is there. He gave 20 pencils to her sister, his sister. And how many pencils are left with him? So left with him. Here the keyword is left with him. So we have to do the subtraction of 29. We get 21. When we are doing the subtraction of 50 minus of 21, we get 29, we get the answer 21. So we have to write the 21 in Roman numerals. Why? Because the answer is in Roman numerals. We have to convert 21 into Roman numerals. 20 plus 1. 20 stands for double X and 1 stands for I. Where is that option? See here. B is the, 3 is the correct answer. Next, sixth question is, in a queue of 40 students, Shyam is 28th from last. What is his rank from the first? So here the one queue is there. Like 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. 20, 21 and so on. 30. Here in a queue, 40 students are there. Shyam is the 20th from the last. 20th from the last. Here Shyam is there in 20th from the last. So here Shyam is in 21st position. 21 is his rank. But what is the question? What is his rank from the first? What is his rank from the first? So up to here 20 members are there. Shyam is in 21st position. So first from the rank of the Shyam is 21. So where is that option 1? So first of all we have to read the question carefully, then we can easily solve the problem.